Hey everybody, welcome back to more of The Division. Don't worry, I didn't forget about this. I bet you guys wondered, like, wait a minute, you put so many Naruto parts and so many Resident Evil parts, I thought you forgot about this Far Cry. No, don't worry, I didn't forget about this. The only reason why I put up a lot of parts of Naruto and Resident Evil was because that Mirror's Edge, Uncharted 4, and Doom were coming out really soon. I want to, like, clear out some of the, I want to finish up some of the games before I start on some of the series. So Naruto was one of the closest ones I had to finishing. So basically I just finished them all, so I just like spammed that and finished it. So, oh shit, really enemies? I guess we're already on a mission then! We're doing the Broadway Emporium mission, which I actually been here before, and it's actually really fun. I've been to the Broadway Emporium. It's actually a really great place, I'm not gonna lie. It's a really great place. If you live in New York, it's definitely a great place to visit. It's really, it's fun, great, I mean, especially during the holidays, as you can see. Especially during Christmas, it's a real fun place to be. If you haven't seen, like, the holiday show,
okay,
that's
Agent,
like,
you're looking for any bills
wow.
Our pal Amherst used to spread his original virus strain. We know he used Abel's as one of his primary launching pads, so with any luck, there should be plenty of contaminated greenbacks lying around in there. As well as civilians. The store is one of the bigger refugee camps we've been monitoring.
Yeah.
Not to make a whole thing out of it, but if you don't find some unmutated virus I can use as a comp, we may as well give up any hope of creating a vaccine. So, you know, no pressure.
Yeah, no pressure. But this place is, like, packed. Especially during Christmas, this whole place is packed. I remember one time, I saw a line, like a cashing line, go like across the entire freaking store. That's how long the line was. Like, the line could be from here, and I saw it didn't end. Oh, wait, let me kill this guy because he's getting annoying. I'm trying to tell a story, dammit! It's actually a line could be here, and the end of the line would be all the way over there. So that's how long the line can get.
Sounds like there's a fire in the building.
Really?
I'll take the structural blueprints in case you need them.
Really? A fire in a place? Really? What gave it away? The giant ass tree that's on fire in the middle of the place? I mean, possibly. What's in there? Oh, restock. I don't need restock. But yeah, I feel like if you're going Christmas shopping, here is not a good place to go. Like last minute Christmas shopping. You do not want to come here last minute from the shopping, because it will be packed. Like, wow. Like, you won't believe. You wouldn't fucking believe. Oh shit. Okay, can't go that way. Turn on the sprinkler system. Easier said than done, buddy. Why would they burn a tree? How are you so heartless that you kill a fucking Christmas tree? This shit will not go unpunished. How the fuck do you kill a Christmas tree? Where the sprinkler's at? Wait, what? Oh, Echo Beacon. Oh. Alright, okay, before we save the tree, we gotta go to the Echo. Material or evil? Huh?
My wife said Tanzanite. Is that something you carry?
Tanzanite.
Oh my god, tell me you don't love this watch. I dare you.
I'm so sorry. My credit card is on the fritz.
Not a problem. This is yours and 920 in change. Happy holidays.
Oh. Huh. So, basically we see Christmas on the holidays. Okay, just a normal... And I robbed the store! Pay no attention to me! I just didn't rob anybody! That was it? What's the point in that, really? Well, there's a point in that. I do not see a point in that at all. Okay, I can't go there.
Stay out of sight. Hope the fire doesn't get to us.
Hope? You don't know how fires work, do you? How do I get over there? Any idea how to get over there? Any idea? I don't see a point. Okay, so can't go there. Hey, excuse me. Hey, could you light the? No. Are you trying to figure this out? Okay, it's leading me here. Okay, it's leading me there. Over here? Oh, okay. Okay, I'll just being dumb. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, crap. Whoa. I saw that. Hold up. They're trying to burn this place out. What the fuck? Damn. Ow, ow, ow. Okay, okay, we're moving the fire stop. Because there is stuff here that I may want. What's in here? Oh, useless shit. Gross. Ew. Oh, what's in here? Okay, useless shit again. Okay, yeah, I finally picked this up. Oh, okay. Oh, not going that way. We're not going that way. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I almost ran right into that shit. I almost cut my head first into that shit. Yeah, I get in the fire. I'm taking care of it. Okay. Oh. Oh, oh, oh. Okay. Ah, here we go. Ow, ow, ow. I'm on fire. I'm on fire. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, correct. Here we go. Why
Great.
Is the volume so low?
You keep going. I'll keep digging through these schematics and tell Isaac where the overrides are.
Why is the reason that the, my microphone...
Remember, Agent, you need to collect any bills you can find with the original virus strain.
Headshot!
Check
everything. No, no.
Cash registers, charity donation stations, tip jars in the cafe. Any place you can think of that might involve cash.
I'm everywhere. It's like a giant-ass shopping mall. So everywhere. I mean, I'm pretty sure this is like a giant shopping mall, so everywhere you see, it's gonna be cash. Okay, here? No? Okay, no, okay, here. Okay, so now it's open. Excuse me, excuse me. I'm just gonna.
Jesus, what a nightmare.
Yeah, yeah. Just say that again. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You go. I'm gonna go. We'll go rob some shit. Time to go robbery. Okay, so it's not there. No money in there, so don't use anything there. Maybe I'm up a level? Okay. I'm moving my shotgun now, just in case. Where? Ah, here we go. Any money? Shit. Okay, so I guess third time the charm. Video game rule, do three of one thing to activate something. It's always three. I don't know what, that's like a video game rule. Three. It's always three. Here we go. Charity. What? Recover dollar bills. So we're robbers now, but well, not really robbers, because you know, society's gone to shit. So here. It should be easy enough. I mean, right? Are there enemies here? Wait, why that? How come they didn't hear me fire? Like, they only hear the gunshots? Alright, come on. Die. I'm here to rob. Okay, I'm here to rob. Just. Did this motherfucker just shoot me? Did you just shoot me? No, you're getting handgun now. You're getting shot in the ass. You're getting a cat box. No, you're capping your ass. I'm gonna pop a cap in your ass. You too, you want a cap in your ass? Okay. No, you died. Explosion! You're also getting a cap in your ass. I'm gonna pop a cap in your ass! Where is your ass? Let me pop a cap in it. Ah, there we are. There we go. Do you want another cap in your ass, huh? Cap in your ass! Cap in your ass! Okay. We're dead.
Let's hope the cleaners haven't torched everything in the place before you locate those bills.
I mean, that's
even if they haven't, extreme heat destroys DNA. Over 200 degrees Fahrenheit, the covalent bonds break down, and the double helix starts unzipping like a cheap prom dress.
Wow.
No reason to keep them at bay, Agent. Like I said, no pressure.
Yeah, no pressure. How about this? Cover dollar bills. Shit. Okay, go that way. Girl, you hear that?
According to the schematics, there should be an emergency override up ahead.
There we go. Now time to get to the money. Or just have the fires kind of like that. Come on, Ubisoft! Upgrade your shit! That's not how fire works.
Bingo. That's gotta be our virus-infected bills somewhere nearby. Yeah. Keep an eye out, but just don't lick them.
Why? Okay, that's not helpful whatsoever. That is not helpful. I mean, I'm pretty sure in a virus
contagion. Found another manual override for the fire suppression system. Sending Isaac the location now.
I'm pretty sure in a virus outbreak like this, in an area that's kind of contaminated, you won't want to lick anything. It's called simple, like, simple brain smarts. Restock my shit first. Only 5 bullets? I'm good with that. Alright, sprinkler is activated. So time to get me some money. The bend area. I got this shit. Fuck. Ow! Wow, you died! Well, huh? Oh, I see. I see. Back! Oh, you fucking sneak up on me, huh? I see you on my mini-map! You die! Anyone else? Oh, you two! You die! And you? You die! Anyone else? Coming up here? Are you coming up? Ow! Oh! You die! Ow! Okay. You die! You die! Why'd you die? Let me change guns. Who the fuck shooting at me, huh? You die, da 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 da. Why aren't you dying? There we go.
Not to beat a dead horse, Agent, but I need those bills intact. And room temperature, no crispy edges.
Oh my
crispy
god.
Means heat, means off comes the promise.
Shut the fuck up, I got this!
Try not to get yourself killed in the process. Crispy agents aren't much use to us either.
Hey, there, I got your dollar bill shit.
Yeah. Keep your eyes peeled, Agent. We just got a report from JTF observers outside the building, where cleaners arrived while you were busy upstairs.
Well, shit.
Give them a wide berth. I know I've said this before, but I need those bills in mint condition, so to speak.
Yeah, okay. Okay. Yeah, I got it. Let's go down. Ready? And... Whee! Oh, okay. No more wheeze. The area. Can we just run? Can we just, like, run? Like, we have what we needed. We don't need to kill them. We just run. Yeah, burn! How you like to taste the fire? Neutralize Kinoski. Oh, you are a big guy, aren't you? Let me frag grenades at you so you can just keep throwing frag grenades. Come on. Die. Okay. You die now. Shit. Yeah, I got it off the project, and they're mean. See how they like to taste the fire. Taste the fire! Burn! Explode. Yes. Pass some of this. Burn. Yeah, bitch. Die. You also die. Die along with your master! Anyone else? What do you got on you? Shit, but I'll take it all. I'll take it and sell it. Blue dog. I mean, we killed the big guys. We have no like reason to stay here. Let's just run. We have our shit. Let's just take our shit and leave. Okay, who else? Oh, no, he's not here. He's not upstairs. Okay. You're getting shotgunned in the face. You're getting shotgunned. All of y'all getting shotgunned. I heard you. I fucking heard you.
Fire out.
Oh, there you are. Bitch!
Agents, right, locating undamaged bills with original strain virus in that place was like looking for needles in a haystack. But damned if you didn't pull it off. Yeah, I can't wait to get my hands on them. Oh, and Agent? I'm buying the next round.
Oh, thanks!
There is one.
Ah, thanks! Yes, guess that's mission complete then! I just can't move at the base. Okay. Okay, but before I do that, let's take a look at the evidence. Here it is. Mass report number one.
Samples of the original green poison pathogen, the ones we recovered off the currency used as a primary transmission vector, let us take a closer look at the virus's basic genome. What I found was clear evidence the bug had been manufactured. There's genetic material there from a half dozen other pathogens, bolted onto smallpox to make a more efficient killing machine.
Wow!
Thank you, Agent. So, that strain sample you secured told us a lot. I've prepared a report for posterity and the DCD. Have a look.
So it's basically a super virus. It's basically all these other deadly viruses mixed into one. So it's a fucking super virus. Shit! Wow. So it's literally a super virus. So whoever made this virus will have had access to all these different viruses and the know-how to genetically modify them to create a super virus. So we're looking at somebody who's very smart, or the team who is very well-versed and talented and smart and has access to all this kind of shit. Wow. Let's go talk to Dr. Campbell at the base. Maybe there's something, you know, they can tell us. Maybe like sort of vaccine that we can use. Maybe we get a gun that shoots the virus. I'll be kind of weird. A gun to shoot the virus. Oh, then Dr. Campbell, that's in the medbay. Okay.
You're doing good work.
That's in the medbay. Here we go. Hey, Dr. Campbell.
There you are. Hey there, give me a second. Yes?
Sorry, Dr. Campbell, but the sample's not producing results that...
Did you run them at room temperature? I said room goddamn temperature.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're within temperature variances.
You know what? I'll do it myself. Just put it down and we'll both pretend this never happened. Hard to believe you can't find good help in the middle of a pandemic, right? Anyway, the good news is we are up and running on what you've brought in so far. Dr. Ellis taking over the hospital wing was a lifesaver. Now I can focus on research. My wife always says I'm better with pathogens than with people. My ex-wife, Bunny. Anyways, you just keep doing what you're doing. We are halfway to a blueprint for a vaccine, and with your help, we will get the rest.
That was it? Just tell us that we're halfway to a vaccine? So I got curious. If she said we're halfway to a vaccine, what if... Oh, we have unwatched intel? It says I have one unwatched intel. So maybe what if I collect all the virus reports? So that means we get all the recreated vaccine. So what happens if we collect all the found footage and surveillance data? Like, what happens then? Phone records. Oh, yeah. All the... Yeah, phone records. Reward. Short line jacket for all the phones. Ooh, I wonder what I get for this. Survival guide. Mardo jacket. It's an import Highland jacket. Crashed drones. I always see a crashed drone. Frost jacket. Sarah jacket. So just a basically different jacket. Rose jacket. So basically a different jacket, basically. Echoes. So it's basically like a different jacket for everything. Okay. So when we come back, let's do another tech mission. Do we have time for it? What's around? Because we have security. That's level 10. Heck.
This signal.
That the first wave agent's distress.
16. So, good luck. 14. So, I was thinking that we do like all the missions on this area, and then go do the missions over in this area. Why is
we're different? At the radio mast, but there's Rikers everywhere.
So we're gonna do all the missions in this area, and then let's carry over to this area because the dark zone's gonna be kind of like the break. So, when we come back, we're going to be doing this one.
Brought in another load of polystyrene. You good?
And then we're going to do this one, the Elmhurst apartment, and then definitely we're going to come back and see what mission we can do over in this area. So, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. I'll be seeing you all in the next Division A Awesome part where we save the world one bullet at a time. Peace out, everyone. Bye.